did Jabai Raja mein kiya tha, negative kiya tha, and which worked very well. Actually, I just tried and tested in Jabai Raja. I was supposed to go to London, so I told the producers I have only 3 months. So they said, okay, let's just give you a 3 months negative and see how it goes. And I got a lot of popularity in negative, and I quite enjoyed it actually. You know, it's different from the usual, you know, the protagonist crying and just being nice all the time, and the negative has got a lot of shades, so I enjoyed. When I came back, Siddharth offered me this role, and I was a bit reluctant. I was, I don't know whether I should do it, not do it, but then he says, no, trust me, it is good, trust me, it is good. So I was like, all right then, I'll do it. Since I started shooting for this character Vijayalakshmi, I didn't want to put this negative character as an out and out negative on the face, like how on television it is, like, you know, like heavy eyes and you know, making faces and stuff. I wanted to keep it very subtle, because at the end of the day, ye kahani hai ek princess ki, ek lady ki, who is married to Madhav, who's Keith. So Keith is playing my husband, and obviously the wife generally wants to keep a control of her house, of her husband, of her kids. And how jabhi kuch cheeze uske haath se nikal jaati hai, to kaise wo ek wife ka ye aa jata hai ki no, I have to make sure, I have to get it. Yes, I have a evil touch, because technically I don't love my husband, meri shaadi kara di gayi, to ye meri backstory hai, but still I want to keep my family, I want to be a princess, and I want to maintain that princess ka ohda. And how I go about doing things, how I go about playing games. But she's still very calm, she's not rude, she's not kya bolte, aggressive, she's very calm and composed, and that's how it is. When I heard the complete story of my character Vijayalakshmi, I just thought there's no black or white, there's a lot of grey shade in this, and it's not very easy to play the grey shade. You have to be very careful. Either you could go in white, either you could go in black. So there are a lot of layers in this character, and I've never played that before, so I thought it'll be interesting. For an actor, it's like a challenge, you know, anything which is exciting, challenging, it's just brilliant for an actor. So I thought, alright then, let's take it. See, I don't really fear that, because I'm an actor, and what I do is, agar aap pehle se hi mere roles dekhenge, I don't go one show after the other, I don't take up that. I do as and when I like it, as and when I get brilliant shows, as and when I like brilliant characters, and if it appeals me, I do it. Otherwise, I'm very happy traveling and doing my seminars. Oh my god, fun on the set, it's like unlimited. This is the first place I think I can say that the entire cast crew is mad, like really mad. I mean, everybody has got along with everybody. I mean, we do crazy things. Abhi to roza hai, if you know, iftar ke time hum sab baithte hai, tabhi bhi masti mazak chalu hai, shoot mein bhi masti mazak chalu hai. My father, who plays Shishir plays my father, full time mazak he's doing with me and Raj Mata, Soni ji. Soni and me are like tea buddies. We love our tea together, you see. So when we were shooting in ND Studio Karjat, we liked the huge lawn and everything, and we used to have our tea and like royals. Keith is in another level of madness. Sanjeeta also, she's always running around mad. So it's like a mad team. Prankster, hum hi ek dusre ko prank karte hai, so I don't really know. I think it's just all of us actors, we just entertain each other and we prank each other. I've not shot many scenes with Sanjeeta, but me and Keith keep pranking on each other. So, yeah. Ye jo character main play kar rahi hu. You see, the thing is ki har ek show agar aap dekhe, aur har ek Bollywood film bhi aap dekhe, तो वो लवी डवी कब तक आप उसे ड्रैग करेंगे? अनलेस देयर इज अ विलन, अनलेस देयर इज समबडी कमिंग इन बिटवीन द लव स्टोरी, वो आपको ज़्यादा इंटरेस्ट दिखाएगा. सो यू ऑलवेज वेटिंग फॉर, ओके नाउ व्हाट शी इज गोइंग टू डू, ओके नाउ व्हाट ही इज गोइंग टू डू. सो ओनली एन एंटागनिस्ट कैन ब्रिंग दैट. अदरवाइज इफ यू जस्ट सी लव स्टोरीज एंड ऑल, आई एम श्योर यू गोइंग टू गेट बोर्ड. एंड यू नो दैट द टीवी स्पेशली रिक्वायर्स अ लॉट ऑफ मिर्च मसाला, सो दैट मिर्च मसाला वी ब्रिंग इट. First of all, I'm getting great reviews from London. My family in London is calling me, their friends are calling them, and I've got fantastic reviews. So in London, what reviews I've got is, first of all, it is very real, you know, it's not, it's बहुत ज़्यादा ड्रामेटिक नहीं है, वॉट एवर इट इज़ यू कैन रिलेट टू इट. एंड ऑन टॉप ऑफ दैट द क्वालिटी ऑफ द शो एंड द वे इट्स बीन शोन, यू नो, प्रिंसेस, घोड़ा, लॉन्स, पैलेसेस, मेड्स, सो इट्स लाइक अ फील गुड फैक्टर, सो एवरीबडी इज़ लविंग इट. एंड ऑल्सो अनदर थिंग इज़ the negative character which I'm playing, it's not out and out, it's not bitchy 10 times, it's not on the face, so people are liking that reality. So in UK at least it's number one. Here I've got good response saying that again the feel good factor, so I'm loving that people are enjoying it, and I'm actually loving the reviews why they're enjoying it, because we all are subtle as an actors, and also it's quite real, people can relate to it, so it's not like out of the box ki acha pata ye aise hota hai kya types. My message is you know, just chill, take life as it comes, don't overthink, relax, deep breath. Nowadays a lot of youngsters they just focus too much on problems. Don't focus on problems, focus on solutions, and you'll only be able to focus on solutions when you sort of take a step back from focusing on problems. Deep breathe and enjoy life, listen to music and have fun. Hi, I'm Sara Afreen Khan. You're watching GlitzVision. Please follow this channel. Thank you.